Kathy,
I can't make it.
Where are you going?
I can't tell you that.
Jack, tell her where you're going. In fact, tell her who you work for. She'll be impressed.
I work for the CIA, and the director asked me at the last minute to come with him to Russia to do a nuclear arms inspection.
That is so lame.
Hello?
You're about to breathe air that's way over your pay grade, so listen up. You're going to be asked for analysis and advice. I'll be sure you know what you're talking about. Welcome to the CIA, sport.
若き CIA アナリスト、ジャック・ライアン。
According to this, there are 17 senior scientists on duty today.
I only count 14.
Three Russian scientists are missing. I need to know where they are.
Suit up.
I don't go on the missions. I just write reports.
So write a report about it.
I'm an analyst.
I'm not trained for this.
Just put my eyes and ears.
命がけの任務。
You don't fight Russia and America. You get Russia and America to fight each other and destroy each other.
戦慄のシナリオ。
What's a South African doing in the Ukraine with three Russian scientists and a crate from Israel?
Fair guess, they're building a bomb.
The crate was put on a cargo freighter headed for the East Coast.
What?
It's Ryan! The bomb is in play!
そして、20万人が一瞬にして消滅した。ベン・アフレック。
Where's the president now?
They're taking him airborne. They think it might be the Russians.
It wasn't a Russian.
モーガン・フリーマン。
It adds up. You just don't like what it adds up to.
If you strike against the Russians, you sacrifice your moral authority.
We have reason to believe the bomb was the work of terrorists, not the Russians.
Hit him.
Mr. President, they're scrambling the fighters.
My orders are to get the right information to the people who make the decision.
Put it in your report.
And if you shut me out, your family and 25 million other families will be dead.
未曾有の惨劇を前に、ジャック・ライアンは人類最大の危機を救えるか。全米、日本で大ヒットを記録したディザスタースペクタクルムービー、トータルフィアーズ。